celebration, a solid gravelation, guaranteed to come back for more. Yeah, we got shit like power upon the mouth, and now we're exactly what you're waiting for. We got teeth on big guns, a body of steel, buried and lost, so you know it is real. Get it on, get it on. Kill yourself, kill yourself. Yeah.
What is it? Dragons?
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them. You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawnguard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawnguard too?
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up. I'm not sure he'll take me. I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawnguard. Wow. Bigger than I expected. Where is everybody? This place looks almost deserted. I guess this is it. Wish me luck.
New recruits.
Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawnguard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawnguard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the Hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should turn across.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like it. Good luck.
Never should have come here!
Bad time to get this, friend.
vigilance never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, though. Jeron and Bressoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki would hurry it up. I have half a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
I have half a mind to tell Loki of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. Now shut up and keep on watch.
Huh? I knew I smelled one.
What's that? I knew I smelled mortal blood.
Hello? Thought I heard something.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigil. And I don't think you even know what you've found. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We aren't by anywhere ourselves.
He did nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Us to win Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalno and Morphion.
Yes, of course, Loki. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilance discovery.
I never.
Forget who my friends are. Or my enemies.
Dawnguard. sent you here. I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look, kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. I'd rather not get into that with you. If that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up. Thank you. It's so... This weather is incredible.
Away. We don't suffer trespassers.
Fine, don't worry about it. When we get in, you won't have to babysit me anymore.
Lady Serena's
yes?
Back. Open the gate.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she
I'm
has
delighted
the scroll.
To see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior.
You are testing my patience. For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you most certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach, and you will never fear death again. Yes, I can smell it on you. The power of my blood will purge that filth and make you whole again. I will banish you from this castle. I will spare your life this once, but after that, you are prey.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
worst monster in the world.
Look at this. I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for overly recruiting. We left us. That would buy our fences. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know. The woman trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? I'm waiting to hear what any of this means. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? Right. So they have this woman and an Elder Scroll. By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. When did I say that? We need help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach. Convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing. But she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. You already know as much as I do. That's a compliment. Keep your eyes open.
I've seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Just look around, will you? He's run. Wants me? No, you must be mistaken. Exceedingly clear the last time we spoke that he had no interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me... fires. Really? Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to? Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself. But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on here. It's too useful. I need at least 1 intact dwarven gyro. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you? Fine, fine. I can't afford to forget about this work, though. Some very interesting applications. Now, where is it I'm supposed to be going? Ah, been working more on his secret hideout, has he? It'll be interesting to see how much progress he's made. I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there. All right, then.
Hold fast!
I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims.
Isran needing someone else's help? Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on.
Besides, he can...
Tell me more about what's going on.
By the...
Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Isran expects of me.
We need to stop this creature before it kills me.
Don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Isran wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume. Of course he did. He's been working on that place. His own. I'll meet you there.
right, Isran. You've got us all here. Now what do you want?
Hold it right there.
What are you doing?
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful.
So welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space. Soreen, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat with it, shall we?
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever.
This one day. I knew. Soreen needs help with her project to improve our crossbows. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. This vampire showed up while you were away. I'm guessing it's the one you found in Dim Hollow Crypt. Says it's got something really important to say to you. So let's hear it.
You probably weren't expecting to see me again. I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you. It's important, so please just listen before your friend here loses his patience. It's... well, it's about me, and the Elder Scroll that was buried with me. The reason I had it, and why I was down there, it all comes back to my father. I'm guessing you figured this part out already, but my father's not exactly a good person, even by vampire standards. He wasn't always like that, though. There was... a turn. He stumbled onto this obscure prophecy and just kind of lost himself in it. He just became absorbed, obsessed. He was kind of sick, actually. The prophecy said that vampires would no longer need to fear the sun. For someone who fancied himself as vampire royalty, that's pretty sad. Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting. I did. But something about you. That was the plan, yes. Assuming the rest of them can trust a vampire. Come on, I'll need you to help convince them.
All right, you've heard what it has to say. Now tell me, is there any reason I shouldn't kill this blood-sucking fiend right now?
Why?
Do you actually believe it? It can stay for now. But if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible. Got it? You hear me? Don't feel like a guest, because you're not. You're a resource. You're an asset. In the meantime, Don't make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, your friend here is going to pay for it.
Thank you for your kindness. I'll remember it the next time I'm feeling hungry. So, in case you didn't notice the giant thing on my back, I have the Elder Scroll with me. Whatever it says, it will have something that can help us stop my father. But, of course, neither of us can read it. Well, the Moth Priests are the only ones I've heard of who can do it. They spend years preparing before they start reading, though. Not that it helps us anyway, because they're all half a continent away, in Cyrodiil.
Some Imperial scholar arrived in Skyrim a few days ago. I was staking out the road when I saw him pass by. Maybe that's your Moth Priest.
Do you know where he's staying now?
No, and I'm not going to waste men looking. We're fighting a war against your kind, and I intend to win it. You want to find him? Try talking to anyone who'd meet a traveler. Innkeepers and carriage drivers in the big cities, maybe. But you're on your own.
Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before, the wizards... Actually, I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit. That's... a long... I guess... We kind of have to go way back, to the very beginning. Do you know where vampirism came from? Exactly. The first vampire came from Molag Bal. She... was not a willing subject. But she was still the first. Molag Bal is a powerful Daedric lord, and his will is made reality. For those willing to subjugate themselves, he will still bestow the gift, but they must be powerful in their own right before earning his trust. The ceremony was... degrading. Let's not revisit that. But we all took part in it. Not really wholesome family activity, but I guess it's something you do when you give yourselves to a Daedric lord. I'm not sure it's really your place to judge me, to judge us. My family has its problems, but they're our problems. Let's just move on from here, okay? A cure? Why even think of it that way? I can't think of any reason I'd want to lose this gift, especially after what I did to get it. It may have driven my family apart, but I'm still here, and I'm alive. I won't give this up.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And nope. Believed.
Thank you.
Archmage or not. All this knowledge might have been... A Moth Priest? What an oblivion do you need a Moth Priest for? Fine, fine, no need... The obvious answer is to go to the Imperial City. The Moth Priest... Sometimes they go out looking for Elder Scrolls. Lucky for you, there's a Moth Priest. He stopped in to do some research in the library, then left for Dragonbridge. If you hurry, you might catch him there.